In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this spiked ball by using geometry nodes in 4 minutes. I'll start with a new layout. Let's create a UV sphere. We need 8 segments and 8 rings. Ctrl+3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's add a cone, S, to scale. Right-click to shade smooth. Let's auto smooth as well. We need to add a new set of geometry nodes on the sphere. Do you remember how the sphere was subdivided? Since we've got more geometry, more spikes were added. If we remove the subdivision modifier, less spikes will appear. I'll share the full node shortly. Basically, we can use this set of nodes to control the length of the spikes like this. To have a smooth sphere, we need to add a new UV sphere, subdivide it, and smooth it like this. By the way, if we add a new subsurf modifier after geometry nodes, this issue will occur. If we make that subsurf modifier to be the first modifier, a lot of spikes will appear. This looks good too, but I think that's a bit too much. I have added a golden material for the spikes, and another shiny material for the sphere. I'll remove this subsurf modifier. Here are the full nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.